I'm the wronged, I'm the dead but never mourned. And whilst you got everything that you wanted, I got a family who didn't care if I lived or if I died.
You would punish the boy because of Cole's antics. I'd just as soon put him in a box.
You dagged me a dozen times.
You said you were gonna put him down too.
It's gonna make him suffer on my terms!
I did mourn you after your death. And I did attempt to avenge you.
I will hunt all of you to your end!
Nothing less, because we are brothers.
Just the one you dagger repeatedly.
Do it!
I daggered all of you! Each for your own good! If you don't agree with my motives, fine. I never claimed to be the bastion of temperance, but stop this drivel about being singled out and unloved. You are a Michelson! You're my blood!
All of your mischief was just attempts for attention. You know, the truth is, Cole, you're right to feel slighted. I mean that, you're right. But perhaps there's still time to make it up to you.
He's a thief and a liar, but like Elijah, he doesn't give his word lightly.
You've got to trust me for once in your life, and I will stand by your side. I promise.
You have my word, Nick. You would risk your life to help me.
Since when do you care what happens to Klaus?
You're going to trust me with this.
I know, in the last moment.